always hungry.
First, just me. And I resolve just to eating salad.
The liver unit at King's is predicting double the amount of patients presenting with liver disease in the next 5 years.
He came in through A&E yesterday, 35 years old. Heavy alcohol intake, recent breakup of his marriage. He'd been drinking 12 cans of lager plus a day.
Are you alright there?
Yeah, hello.
You okay? And how long have you been off the alcohol for just recently? Apart from the week?
I can't remember.
Alright. Can you put your hands up for me? Show me your hands. Okay, so you're quite shaky there.
How we work today is not sustainable.
Well done, sir. Excellent.
Because undoubtedly, in the UK, we are struggling with the number of organs we have. We have more patients who need liver transplants